G'day friends, this is about take 250. I'm going to have a go doing a little song that I wrote called Leslie the Drover. And it's all about one of Kay's brothers, Leslie Cartwright. Leslie was a fair sort of a horseman back in the day, and he's a bit buggered now. He's in a nursing home in New South Wales. Anyway, we send all our love to those people and hope that they are trying to keep them safe as they can possibly be. And anyway, this little song is one that I wrote from the memory of Leslie Cartwright, and it's called Leslie the Drover. Let me tell you the story of Leslie the Drover, the last of his kind, well that may be so. He drove sheep and cattle from here out to places. There's nowhere on horseback a drover won't go. He worked the long paddock by highways of dirt, when a trip into town meant boozing and skirt. For a lark he would ride through the bar on his horse, spent time in the lockup as a matter of course. He saw his share of storms in the night, when spook cattle rushed from thunder in fright. Oh, sheep in their thousands made a bolt for the green, when they hadn't seen water in over a week. The last of his kind, well that may be so. There's nowhere on a horseback a drover won't go. There once came a time with death at his door, a beast he had cornered would even the score. On a hospital bed near death he did lie, and the question was raised that Leslie might die. But the echo of hoofbeats he heard through his pain, and Leslie responded to ride once again. To join mountain horsemen with saddle and pack, and push white-faced cattle by the high mountain track. To drive out the herd where the wild brumbies run, where rippling water there shines in the sun. Those mountains now drape with a ribbon of tar, where tourists can travel by coach and by car. I saw his eyes twinkle when he sniffed mountain breeze. He told of the whip crack, how they hobbled horse knees. His days of horse riding now over and done. I've told you the story of a true mountain son. The last of his kind, well that may be so. There's nowhere on the horseback a drover won't go. His days of horse riding now over and done. I've told you the story of a true mountain son. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you later. Bye.